Epinephrine is one of many hormones that is water-soluble, hydrophilic, and therefore unable to cross the hydrophobic plasma membranes of its target cells. Instead, it binds to receptor proteins located in the plasma membrane and does not enter the cell. When epinephrine binds to beta-adrenergic receptors on the liver cell, G-proteins on the inner side of the cell membrane are activated. Each G-protein is composed of three subunits, and the binding of epinephrine to its receptor protein causes one of the G-protein subunits to dissociate from the other two. The G-protein subunit which dissociates from the others carries a GDP, which is replaced by GTP when the subunit is activated. The activated G-protein subunit then diffuses within the plasma membrane until it encounters adenylyl cyclase, a membrane enzyme that is inactive until it interacts with the G-protein subunit. When activated by the G-protein subunit, adenylyl cyclase catalyzes the formation of CAMP from ATP. The CAMP formed at the inner surface of the membrane diffuses within the cytoplasm, where it binds to and activates protein kinase A, an enzyme that adds phosphate groups to specific cellular proteins. In liver cells, protein kinase A phosphorylates and thereby activates another enzyme called phosphorylase, which converts glycogen into glucose-6-phosphate. The glucose-6-phosphate is then converted to glucose. Through this multi-step mechanism, epinephrine causes the liver to secrete glucose into the blood during the fight-or-flight reaction.